the Salem High School Marching Band. In 1996, the Pride of Salem featured one of the top bands in all of Southwest Virginia. This year's show, Hollywood. And this is where it all begins to come together, at rehearsal. The Pride of Salem prepares itself for one difficult show, a show that would keep everyone's attention throughout 1996. This year's show featured numerous difficult moves, but with an incredible tradition, the Pride of Salem mastered it.
Explain the tradition here at Salem High School with the marching band. What makes it so solid?
I guess it's just because everybody pulls together on the field for our show, and we all just, I guess, put all into it that we have.
What's it mean for you to know you've been a part of this band?
Just all the hard work and determination I've put into it.
How much are you going to miss it when it all ends? You're a senior.
I'm going to miss it, but probably the hard practices are going to be, you know, that I probably won't miss, but after all, it does pay off in the end, but that's what I'm going to miss the most.
Now, you guys are strong every year. Why is that?
Well, I think basically what it is that the people who were in the band the year before, like, are really mean to the people who are just new in the band.
Uh-huh.
So by doing that, the level of, I don't know what you'd call it, like the level stays high because the people who have been in there before keep the people who have never been in there before, they keep, you know, they help them out a little bit.
How much are you going to miss it?
Oh, I'm going to miss it a whole lot. I mean, the hard work I probably won't miss very much at all, but stuff like coming home from festivals late at night, you know, with all your friends and everything like that, I'm going to miss that a whole lot.
And tell us about, what has it meant for you all to be a part of the Salem High School Marching Band? It's about to come to an end.
Well, I wouldn't say, you make it sound sad.
Well, I mean, it's real though. I mean, it's not going to last for another 3 or 4 weeks.
Well, I think it's meant a lot, and then there are times that it has to come to an end, and this is that time. It's time, I've done what I can do, and I think as a captain, we've come together and we've let them carry on what else is there. And now I'm ready for it to end just because it's time to do something else.
I mean, you can only go but so far in teaching someone or in helping to learn helping to teach something to someone. And it really only goes so far. And when it's time to go, it's time to go. But I'm ready. I'm happy.
What has band taught you all? Tell us about that.
Leadership more than anything else, and patience.
Yeah. Patience. And those people who, you know, don't know how to clean up behind themselves, it's taught us that. I mean, to clean up behind yourself and to look after one another and to depend on yourself, and it's really taught me a lot.
What a real family is.
That's right.
Talk about the show this year. Great show. Huh?
I love it.
It's great. It's exciting. It's full of adventure. It's got a lot of different emotional changes. It's really great. I'm really pleased with it.
1, 2, 3. The Hollywood show was a true crowd pleaser. And take a look at everything that went into it, even a man-made stage.
What has it meant for you to be a part of this band?
It means a lot to everybody, actually, not just me. It's just, you know, it's a lot of fun to try real hard and go out and beat our own time and beat other bands as well.
Talk about the show this year. Probably one of the best in the history of this program.
Yeah, right? I like it because it features, you know, a jazz number, which a lot of the crowds and a lot of other members get into a lot. It's really nice.
Well, what is the heart of this band? Explain how much heart this band has. Speak on behalf of everybody in the band.
Yeah, sure. We get out here and, you know, we try working, you know, 2 and 3 hours at a time and go to a camp for, you know, working all hours of the day to come out here and you know, just sweat our butts off to, you know, win and be really good.
And what has it meant for you to be a part of this band?
Oh, it's
be, as far as learning wise, it's taught me many things. I guess one of the best things that it's ever taught me was discipline and self-confidence, because you get in here and they're hard on you, yes, but it also increases your self-confidence and make you a better person.
How about the younger people in the band? What can they expect? How will it develop them as the years go on?
Hopefully, as much as it developed I, myself, as far as discipline and stuff is concerned, as long as they stick with it, but they really got to try and they'll get as much out of it as I did.
How tough of a show is it compared to other shows that you've been a part of here at Salem? Talk about being a senior, though. What's it mean for you to be calling it quits this year?
It's a great being a senior. The show this year, I don't know. I love this show, actually. This is the best show I've ever done. I mean, I really like the show better than any other year, and I really don't know what to say.
How about your thoughts about, you know, in years to come, how has band helped you become a better person?
I've learned a lot. I mean, how to... I don't know, that's a hard question. Yeah, I've become a stronger person, I guess. I don't know.
What's it like being a part of this band, and why is this band so good?
The people, I think. Being with the people and stuff. Well, it's been stressful at times. It's been good at times. It's been fun. It's been really fun. But, I'm not sorry to see it go, but I'm not sorry that I did it. And, I don't know.
What can you tell us about the band's thoughts about the show this year, and what goes through the band's mind during this most difficult show?
A lot of things. A lot of things are going through your mind all at one time. When you're doing one thing in the show, a million things, but you try to, like, focus on and concentrate on what you're doing and make it fun. You really try to make it fun when you're doing it.
What can you tell us about, you know, all the hard work and what has it taught you about being a better person? I mean, how has band helped you develop yourself?
It's taught me patience. Patience is a very, very important virtue, and I've learned it. Learned it really well, and I've learned to control, like, have more self-control, stuff like that.
About being in the marching band. I mean, this is it. You're a senior.
I'm a senior. It's strange. I wasn't expecting it to feel like it does. The band is something that I joined not really knowing what I was going to get, and I got a big family, which is just like any other family. You deal with the relatives that you like and you don't like, and you learn how to talk to people, and you learn how to interact with people on any level. You learn how to listen to other people's problems and how to talk to other people about your problems. It's a great way for people to learn about life, and it's a great way for people to learn about themselves as an individual.
What goes through the band's mind as a group when you're out on the field performing?
Well, I think the basic thing is that, yes, we all want to do a really good show. But I think it's more than that. I think it's, I know that I'm not just thinking of, oh, I need to do this twirl here or this twirl here. I'm thinking, gosh, Patrick, I really want you to grab this solo and just take it. And golly, Paul, you really need to hit this note. It's a it's a place and a time where everybody pulls as one.
How about this year's show? Tell us about how difficult this year's show is.
It's more relaxed than the other shows, and it's hard for us to relax.
Tell us about, look right over here, tell us about the band members, though. What are they in for as far as how this will help develop them as a person? Band.
It teaches you self-discipline and how to get along with others. And you make a lot of friends in the band.
How much will you miss it?
A lot. I'm going to be back here every day.
How about the band? What goes through y'all's mind when you're actually out there on the field performing? Explain the mental process.
You are in a world by yourself. You're not thinking about the crowd. You're not thinking about anything but your show and how you can make it the best.
Talk about the marching band. What has it done for you as a person?
It's made me become more of an open person. I can express my feelings and, you know, just made me a better, well-rounded person.
What's it like when you're out on the field performing?
It's an unbelievable feeling, like when you know you've done your best and you just give it your all. It's just incredible.
How about the how much you're going to miss band, though it's all over?
Oh, it's going to be hard, especially band camp. That's like what I look forward to every year is band camp. So it's going to be real hard to leave.
Even though it's over for the seniors, the Pride of Salem tradition will continue for years to come. Thanks in part to dedication, hard work, and simply pride. What that all adds up to is a sound that's remarkable, a sound that you'll never forget.
Will you please rise for our national anthem to be played by the award-winning Salem High School Band under the direction of Mr. Dennis Reeser. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem.
and round we go. Sometimes that's exactly how the Salem High School band members feel as they run through the show at rehearsal several times.
How about the band this year? You were saying, I mean, a fine group, huh?
This group cooks.
They do, huh?
Cooks. They talk too much, but they do cook.
What makes them so special versus other groups that you've had in the past?
We have a real good show this year.
Yeah?
Yeah. And, well, every group's special. I don't know. I'd say they're a different kind of special. They're smart. But they also talk too much.
About marching band, what has it done for you as a person?
Okay, go back. I
think it's taught me a lot of responsibility, and it's taught me a lot about trying my hardest and just in life in general. So I think it's taught me a lot.
What can you tell us about the show this year and the mental process about the show, and what goes through everybody's minds when you're out on the field?
Well, for me, what goes through my mind is I think about making sure I hold my posture up and roll my feet and play my music. Don't try not to play wrong notes, play the rhythms right, and to watch Ryan, and to just try to make the show the best it could be.
Talk about this year's show. Great show, isn't it? Talk about it.
It's a nice crowd-pleasing show, but I liked last year's show better. But I think that it's a good crowd-pleasing show, so it's pretty good.
And talk about being a senior. How much you're going to miss this band?
I think I'm going to miss it a lot because it's just, I don't know, it's one of those things you can't explain. It's something that you feel, I guess, but I just think I'm going to miss it a lot.
Tell us about marching band, and why is it that the Salem High School band is so good every year? Why is that?
The bell has to be parallel to the
ground. Because everybody works really hard to get everything just perfect. We won't settle for anything that's not less than perfect. And
you guys like being lazy,
so
if you got
really,
a shot
really hard to
do it.
Get it just right.
What can you tell us about the emotion on the field, what the band feels when you're out there?
We try to save up all
our
emotions
fall out, man.
All week long to save it up for this big explosion on the field when we first walk out there. And so when we first walk out there, we feel this incredible surge of just nothing but everything that we've saved up. And when we do that, it pulls the band together, and those that aren't feeling the same emotion, we try to bring them up by the way.
Okay, we're all going to do five because people are falling.
How about
the
band? How much will you miss it when it all comes to an end? When it all ends.
I think I will really, really miss it. Maybe not push up so much, but I think I'm going to miss it. Just the whole friends.
We do. We make you fall in for a reason so we can see stuff.
How much you going to miss all these push-ups? I mean, that's something you're not going to miss, right?
I'm going to miss them because they really do mean something. When you mess up, you got to do the push-ups for the discipline. So, I'll miss them and I won't miss them.
About band, what exactly goes through your mind when you're out on the field? You've been out there for 4 years now. Tell us about the emotion.
What goes through my mind? I'd have to say what goes through my mind is, am I feeling this? Does this feel right? Is it right? Am I doing this right? Mm-hmm. I love this. I mean, that's what I feel.
Talk about, on behalf of the band, how really this is a huge part of your life, and talk on behalf of the other band members as well.
I spend most of my life right here in the band now because, I mean, I spend full periods of the day down there in the band room. Two of them practicing for my own purposes and two of them down there practicing with the band. And I do really do spend a lot of time with the band. I don't hardly have any time. I've got to take time off from work for band. Like today I'm off from work. I'm supposed to work.
How about when you're on the field, though, what can you tell us about to hear the crowd respond? What's that like?
Well, when you're out on the field, most of the time you tune out the crowd, try to concentrate on what you're doing. I just try not to concentrate on the crowd.
Mm-hmm. And in closing, how much will you miss this? I mean, you're a senior, you're about to call it quits.
I'm gonna miss the band just a lot because it's been a part of my life for 4 years, and I really do love it. I don't know what I'm gonna do with my time otherwise now, just because I have extra time to practice because I plan to play professionally. Bass But yeah, I'm gonna miss it a whole lot. So I really do. Just my heart's there. In closing.
Marching band, though, what is it like coming out here and rehearsing day after day like this? I know it's just a couple days a week, but it must seem like 10 days a week that you're out here sometimes.
And sometimes it does seem really a lot longer than it is. It's a lot of hard work, but in the end, you see the results and you have a show. You have like this thing that all these people work together to do, and it's really a really good feeling, I guess.
How about a band? Explain the emotion on the field. What does the entire band think about when you're out there performing?
I guess we really focus on the show a lot, and we try to hold everything in until we're out there in a competition, and we're trying to do our best and just make everything really good and perfected, I guess.
And as we begin to wrap things up, explain what band has done for you as a person. What has it helped you with in life?
It's taught me self-discipline and how to do hard work on my own initiative. And not just, it taught me that I need to pull together to make things work and I can't just slack off.
Talk in closing, one final question about the show this year. Explain the show and what does it mean to you to perform in this particular show? It's a tough one.
That's a lot. This year's show is a Hollywood show and it's really a fun show, I think. And last year's show was really serious. So this year it's really a lot taken off, a lot of pressure, I guess, where we don't have to. It's more of a performance show, and we can just have a lot of fun with the show.
What can you tell us about the band, and how has it helped you become a better person?
How's it helped me become a better person? Well, it's made me more responsible. I can talk in front of lots of crowds and stuff. I used to be scared to talk in front of people, but now I am. Look at me. I'm out here.
Now, how about when you're performing? What does the entire band think about when you're out there performing?
Well, what I think about is if I'm doing the right thing, if my posture's up, is the show good? Everybody around me is having a good time as we're doing it. Stuff like that.
And how about band as far as down the road? How do you think you'll remember this someday, most of all?
How I remember it? Uh-huh. With the people. Can't forget all like 100-some people.
Sure.
Yeah.
And how about being a senior? How tough is that to leave? Something you've known for so many years.
I don't know. It's kind of hard. I mean, after I see this is my fourth year, right? And like, it's like going by really quick for me. Everything I do is gonna be the last time, so I have to do, make sure it's awesome. Make sure I do a good job.
One final question, explain the show this year. I know the Hollywood show, but what is it like performing the show when you're out on the field?
What's it like?
Uh-huh.
Oh, I love this show. It's the best show we've done since I've been here, I think, because it's the most enjoyable one I've had. It's just awesome. I don't know what else to say about it.
Explain the emotion of marching band. Why this band is so good, Salem High School.
They're good. It's hard to explain. It's been real good the past years. That's one reason I joined, because of all the recognition they had.
How proud are you to be a part of this band?
Oh, it's great. You know, you look back, you see all the awards you won, how much you've put into the show, and all your season, all the time is good.
And talk about this year's show. What is it like to perform the Hollywood show this year?
I like the Hollywood show. It's like my favorite show. And just all the music. Mr. Reeser made the music real good, and it's great.
How about your thoughts about Mr. Reeser and how he's helped this band?
Mr. Reeser's great. I love him. He can be funny, he can be serious at times, but he's great. Just love messing with him. It's funny.
As we close it out, explain how much you will miss this whole thing. I mean, it's about to come to an end.
I don't know. Some feelings you can't wait, but it's going to be gone after this, so you don't know. It's over.
What's it like when you come out here and perform?
Oh, it's the best. When everybody tries their hardest and does their best and concentrates on one single goal, which is beating ourselves, it's just the best feeling in the world.
How about band? How has it helped you become a better person, do you think?
It's helped with discipline, helps you follow leadership, and it also helps you become a leader.
And how about when you're on the field, the concentration level? Explain that, how the whole band has to concentrate.
If the whole band concentrates, it means we get stuff done a lot faster and just helps a lot. And when we all concentrate, it means we're all doing our best, and that's what the whole that's what the band is all about.
And as we close it out, you're a senior, you're graduating. Explain how tough that is to say goodbye to this incredible tradition here at Salem High School.
It's the hardest. I think it's one of the hardest things I'll ever do in my life.
Why is that?
Because the band, it's about everything to me. It's like a whole nother family. I mean, the people in the band, I just, they're like brothers and sisters. Mr. Easter, he's like a father or a godfather.
I think that it's just a family, and everyone is together, and it's something that I think that we all realize that we can accomplish, and it's a goal. And I think a lot of kids these days have a hard time finding what their goals are, and this just adds something. This gives you something that you know that you can do and you know that you can accomplish, and that you're actually in a group of people who all want to get together and accomplish it.
How about band? What goes through the band members' minds when you all are out on the field? Talk about that.
In practice, we try to stay as focused as possible, and the same thing occurs in festivals, except for at festivals, we try to add emotion. We try to use our hearts a little more than our minds, but try to intertwine the two at the same time. And it's really difficult, and it takes a very delicate balance, but usually we do a good job, and we accomplish it.
How about when you all are actually, when you have a perfect show, and you know it, what's that like?
So hard to get a perfect show. When you do get a perfect show, though, and you know that you've done your best, it's just this feeling that's almost indescribable. Is that you know that everyone pulled together, and to have a perfect show, you need every person to do their part, and to know that 150 people can come together and all do the same thing and work together is absolutely amazing. It just gives you this feeling of total accomplishment.
Tell us about performing in this band. What is it like performing for Salem High School?
It's awesome. It's been one of the best experiences of my life. I really love performing, and I wish I could do this in college.
Tell us about what goes through your mind out on the field, the entire band, when you're out performing.
Okay, go ahead, please.
Just want to get it right. It's just such a great feeling when you do get it right, and you know that all the hours you put in and worked for have come through.
What's it like for you to be a part of the Salem High School Marching Band?
Well, it's great to perform with the band, and you put a lot of time into it and a lot of effort, and it really pays off the performances, even though the practices tend to drag on a lot of times. But I really love it. It's a great experience.
What's it like at the performances? I mean, when you're out there performing?
At the performances, it's not like you're just playing a show. It's you're putting yourself into it. And when the entire band plays a really great show, you get a really great rush after you've played the show. It's hard to put into words.
Rehearsal is now complete. It's now time to put all the hard work on the line with an actual halftime performance. We'll be right back. The homecoming parade is one of the highlights for the Pride of Salem, as they showcase their talents in front of the Salem community.
We're marching down the street, drums. Let's start marching down the street. Just right here. Ready? Go. Now we're going into a roll-off. Okay, high school guys, show them how to do the roll-off.
Tell us about the parade. What does this band, what does this mean to the band?
Well, I guess it means a lot to the band because they enjoy doing things like this and like going out and showing what they can do.
And how about playing in front of everybody during the parade route? What's that like?
It's great. It's hard to explain. It feels really neat. It's just like, you know, that somebody's watching you and saying, you know, gee, that looks cool.
The homecoming parade, what's this mean to you?
Well, it's our chance to have our own free time, express ourselves, you know.
Playing in front of everybody here in Salem, it's got to be a great thing.
Well, yeah, because, I mean, we get to show what we can actually do for people who don't actually come to the football games, you know?
Homecoming parade is just probably the funnest thing we do in this band, and I think that this band this year has had a lot of fun, and even though our traditions are different, we still know when to have fun and when not to have fun. And I really love this band, and I know that everyone in here tries their hardest, and I love it a lot.
Piece of cake, huh?
Yeah, it sure is.
Is that pretty easy? How tough is that?
It's hard, especially for my freshman year.
Really?
Yeah.
Just a little freshman, but you're doing it fine, huh?
Be to march in the parade, huh? What do you think of that fight song, man? Every time you hear it, huh?
I love it.
Yeah.
I love it.
How about this band here, Salem High School?
Marvelous.
Chills down your spine, huh?
Yes.
You been following them for a while?
Salem born, Salem dead. When I die, I want to be Salem dead.
Parade proves to be a real crowd pleaser, but it's hard to top that halftime show.
They're getting started!
the driver, Sailors.
Pink on the pink drum. Go ahead.
During the game, the Pride of Salem has a clear-cut goal, and that's to keep the crowd in the ball game. Each time they play that fight song, they accomplish that mission and much more.
It's a really exhilarating experience. You go through all your emotions and stuff on the field. You conserve everything inside you. Then you get out on the field and you let all your emotions, all your love, all your hate, all your pain just explode on you.
Tell us a little bit about this year's band, the show, how the show actually came about.
The Salem High School Band is currently holding its annual Indian River Fruit
The Hollywood show. Theme. I wrote this Dale show for a band in Nashville, Tennessee about 5 years ago.
You may place your order
and
with any
liked
band
it,
member or
and really wanted
or
the band to do it last year.
The fruit is scheduled to arrive
but
at Salem High School
we're doing it this year, and they seem to love it.
Order now and enjoy.
What is the toughest part of the show? Obviously a little bit tougher show than perhaps in years past?
For the Salem High School
Band. It's got its difficult spots. Phasing, you know, keeping everybody's foot down at the same time is a big problem. Balance. It's a new concept. The stage is a real headache. I mean, it's heavy. We've got a million people out there working
the
on the stage.
Foundation now in the stands, only
but
50,
just keeping the things
tickets.
Together, and we have an awful
also
lot of young kids. That
in the
it's difficult for young kids
tickets
to
will be
control
sold
themselves
the will be announced
in
at the
an
end
intellectual
of the third
way. And that's coming up.
So get your 50,
what exactly
50, 50
does it mean for you to be
now.
A marching band
help
director here at Salem High School? What has it meant to you personally?
Well, it's the only job I ever stuck with.
So if you're under the stands, please visit the Salem Sports Foundation souvenir stand.
How about this band when you hear them perform? What's that like?
Well, when they sound really intelligent, I love it.
And just arrived
when they sound, you know, there's so many bands in old days and these days that the kids play careless. I really don't like that. And that's really what sets me off if they're careless. But our kids really strive to be neat musicians, and I like that a lot.
We'll be right back.
to get out of band.
It teaches you discipline.
And going to number 31, Bernie Cooper.
It feels great. You get a lot out of it.
What do you think you get out of it?
Anna Marlowe back in one formation for Allegheny.
What's the most fun you've ever had in band?
Playing football games.
Tell me what it's like to be a part of the band.
It's really fun. It's a lot of hard work, but I really enjoy it. I wasn't expecting so much work, but I really enjoy being in a
general, so I get a lot more headaches, but it's really fulfilling in the end. Like, a lot of fun, a lot of fun.
Thank you.
So the 1996 marching band season comes to an end for the Pride of Salem, a year that was filled with memories and much more.
For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you, I'll be forever thankful, baby. Because you